Hey, this is Pratticious here, and welcome to another wonderful adventure. Today we're playing Dying Light. So as you know, we got captured, and now we're at the pit, they said. So I don't know what the pit is, but I think we're going to find out.
Stand him up.
Oh, shit. Doc.
You come to us like a snake in the grass. Here, in a city of lies. You are the biggest liar of them all.
What the hell are you talking about? Answer me, motherfucker!
Yes. Lose control. That is what you Americans are so good at, after all. If I...
Not bad.
Clear out the corpses. Leave, Craig.
Yes, sir.
God, he is ruthless. I want to kill him off. All the more now. Everything. Yeah, they took everything. There are so many of these pipes. Yeah, let's get some camouflage on. Keep killing them.
Oh, yeah.
Man, this camouflage is pretty nice. It works perfectly. Put zombie guts all over me. I didn't have to do anything on that one. Man, that's pretty nice when I can do that. Collect everything, so then I have everything I need. Can I really do that? Okay. I didn't realize you could. Okay. That camouflage is pretty overpowered.
Such a shame you'll be a corpse by then. Is this your first feeble attempt at controlling your own destiny, Crane? Too little, too late, I fear. Impressive for a walking dead man.
Yeah, I think I've killed all of them. That's why he's talking. Did he really? Oh God, it's a prison. Oh wow. Demolisher. Jesus. What in God's name is that? Jesus. Ow. That's not doing anything, okay? Oh, I know what I gotta do. Come on over here. there anything? Nothing in there. I've got an idea. Okay, then I think that worked a little bit. Even if it was just a little bit, it helped. Dang it. sucks. Gotta whittle away at his health. Does not work on him. Just gotta whittle his health down more. Owie, that hurt. That hurt. Yeah. Holy smokes. Everybody, come one, come all. Come on up. I think I'm turning.
You have provided some quality entertainment for my men. Too bad it's a one-time performance. This will only prolong the inevitable, but try to make the best of it, huh? Let no one say I never gave you anything, Crane. Skills no longer come as a surprise, Crane. The GRE selects its operatives well.
Shit.
Lower the platform.
He knew all along. I kind of figured, but...
Drop the weapon.
chaos, Crane. Chaos is the one true order of things. But to pretend otherwise is the sheerest folly. Allow me to demonstrate.
Bassam, can you hear me?
Loud and clear.
Publish the fire.
Right away, sir. And there. Easy.
You maniac. You just doomed thousands of innocent people. That's what you get with your fucking chaos.
You don't know what was on that file, do you, Crane? You only prove my point for me. The GRE plans to weaponize the virus, not cure it. They're only interested in profit, not saving lives. And by following their rules, you have become their trained monkey. Pathetic.
All right.
Kill him.
Whoa, I'm a badass.
Doc, come on, let's get you out of here.
Crane, save these people. They don't deserve all of this.
You, give me that torch.
What are you swine waiting for? Shoot him!
I'm sorry, Doc.
Damn. Jesus.
Shit. Almost got me.
Whoa, buddy. Go, 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 go.
Fuck.
Oh, buddy. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. 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 Owie. 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 Better get all my stuff back, though. Oh, I need to go higher? Ah, okay. Jesus.
I found a way out of the arena. Now I gotta haul ass back to Brecken. But Zara...
God, I'm getting ready to turn. I'm gonna survive this, Jesus.
To hide you at the pier. Half of Rice's men are after you. Whatever you've done, it's really put them on the warpath.
I have to talk to Jade. Zara, he gave her his research.
She took it to Camden. Well, she tried to. Camden radioed that Rice's thugs had found his lab. So he flooded it with biters and barricaded himself in the middle. Now he's trapped. Then the connection failed. We haven't been able to raise him since.
I'm going after her. How is she getting in? That part of town is sealed off.
There's a group called the Saviors that smuggles people through. They have a den at Nico's bar in the Cauldron near the highway. The contact's name is Cenk.
Do you have enough runners to cover airdrops?
The airdrops stopped 36 hours ago. There won't be any more. We're out of time, Crane.
Shit. All right. I don't know if I can fix this, but I'm sure as hell gonna try.
You know, most men in your situation will crawl into a hole and hide. Hats off to you, mate, and good luck.
Hey, Crane, here's your gear. Best regards from Kareem.
Kareem, huh? If you see him, thank him for me.
I was gonna say, I was gonna be pissed. Yeah, I would have been so pissed if... Yeah, if I lost all my stuff, I would have been pissed. Take all items not occupying. Ah, ha 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 ha, okay. Good, I'm glad they had that. Okay. Jesus. Well, on that note, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, hit that like button and make sure to subscribe if you're not subscribed. So, again, thank you guys for watching, and I will see you guys in the next video, because I think that was a jam-packed video. So thank you guys, and I will see you later. Peace out, everybody.